has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint-Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his Rangers as backup. Saint-Nazaire is a bombed-out ruin of what it used to be, but the U-boat pens still stand. They've proven impregnable to Allied airstrikes. It's down to me to get into those pens and stop Operation Kraken before it launches. If I fail, America could fall to the Nazis.
Unser Sieg ist zum Greifen nahe. Wie die mystische Bestie aus den Legenden wird sich meine Krake aus dem Ozean erheben und Zerstörung auf die verachteten Amerikaner herabregnen lassen. Ihre großen Städte, Boston, New York, Washington, werden der Macht der Krake zum Opfer fallen. Was wir heute tun, wird nie in Vergessenheit geraten. Wir wenden das Blatt zu unseren Gunsten und verschaffen dem Reich den totalen Sieg über alle, die es wagen, sich gegen uns zu stellen. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here.
Up.
the church. Makes things easier if the Nazis can't call in help. I think I've grabbed all I can. This will help.
Something big is happening at the sub-pens. The Nazis won't let us anywhere near it. A bomb's exposed the sewers to the outside. That's your way in. The entrance is in the park.
Sewers, huh? Messy work, but someone's gotta do it. Sewers, huh? Messy work, but someone's gotta do it. Resistance member? Damn. Whatever intel he gave up, it's worth looking into.
Bring dich zur Strecke!
Na los! Wir sind hier leichte Ziele. Wir müssen die Vorräte hier leichte Ziele. Wir müssen die Vorräte in den Bunker bringen. Ich will nicht den ganzen Tag hier sein.
I better go somewhere else. long grass. It's a better place to hide. And safe houses might be compromised. Should check them out, see what I can find.
hinterher.
Tower still standing. Take that out. Nazi comms go with it.
Communications around keeps them separated from reinforcements.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Was? Wer ist da? Hallo?
I'd better go somewhere else.
Aber willst du wirklich...
Da könnten wir unsere Zeit wohl besser nutzen. Wenn der Inhalt des Tresors so wichtig ist, hätte er ihn mitnehmen sollen, als er verschwunden ist.
Thank you.
That's the sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed. Discovered.
Wo ist der hin?
I'm in. Just past these sewers is Kraken. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. Map of the facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for Kraken, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up.
Dass niemand in die Nähe der Waffenkammer gelangt. Die Resistance ist in der Stadt aktiv geworden und wir können uns keine Pannen leisten.
Ja, schon klar. Keine Sorge. Hier kommt niemand vorbei.
Take out those fuel valves. The whole fuel line will blow. I wonder what they were carrying. Nothing else to find. Crane's loading explosives. I find the controls. Can make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain. Munitions in that cart. Direct route to the fuel lines. Looks like an explosive combination.
Verlieren die Kontrolle!
zur Strecke. Weitersuchen! Finde ihn!
Dieser Mistkerl entkommt uns nicht. Vorsicht! Granate!
Guess I grabbed everything useful. So this is why the Japanese are involved. Kraken's flagships are stealth-plated I-400s. Gonna have to get creative. Sabotaging the fuel lines will take this whole place down in one hit. not done yet. Gotta take care of both of them. Is set. Now for the next step. Time to go. Grabbed all I can.
Miss Cal and kommt uns nicht.
everything set to blow, call the reinforcements. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Something's not right. They should have blown by now. Damn it! They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking and launching what's left of Kraken. Gotta make this next shot count. The shot. I can't let those subs launch.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright odd. But I'm glad you're on our team.
Kraken's at the bottom of the ocean where it belongs.
But Mahler didn't go down with his ship. He's probably halfway to Berlin by now.
Well now, funny you should mention that. Turns out Marie has heard from her contact at the chateau that they're packing up to leave. And Mahler is there. Can I give you a lift?
Fairburn has managed to succeed where bombing runs failed. The Nazi collaboration with the Japanese to assault America has been stopped in its tracks. However, Abelard Mahler remains at large.
Verdammter Scharfschütze! Jahrelange Arbeit in Flammen aufgegangen! Ich bin erledigt! Dieser Wurmvogel ist auf sich allein gestellt. Soldat, alles in die LKW laden! Ich habe Freunde an Orten, an denen mich nicht mal der Führer findet. Der Krieg wird für mich nicht mit einer Schlinge um den Hals enden.
Attack on America is over. But Mahler, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint-Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar. And I've got a bullet with his name on it.
getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Over there! The courtyard!
Get him before he slips away!
Aye, away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Möller are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl Fairburn.